Hey guys, thanks for joining us here at Alphainvestors.Club, where today we will be reviewing KIN cryptocurrency. KIC's new cryptocurrency allows it to use an internationalized currency for many transactions. The move is designed to help KIC compete with growing messenger apps like Asia's WeChat. In China, the popular WeChat messenger app can be used to listen to music, order food, or make payments. Companies like Facebook would love to replicate that success, so KIC is getting a head start on the competition. How does that make money for KIC? Like other cryptocurrencies, KIC plans to produce only a set of amount of currency. They'll hold onto a fraction of that cryptocurrency themselves. Then, as the currency becomes more popular and grows in value, the value of their share will rise. The currency is called KIN. KIC's new cryptocurrency is called KIN. The digital currency will be created as an ERC-20 token on the Ethereum blockchain. The token won't just exist within the KIC ecosystem, but KIC hopes other companies will grow to adopt it as well. KIN will help democratize the way users pay for services, products, and experiences through the app. KIN could also be used by developers to create businesses outside of walled gardens like Facebook. For example, users can earn and redeem KIN within KIC without using it as a traditional currency, while anyone can buy or sell KIN publicly through the Ethereum blockchain, regardless of whether or not they even use KIC Messenger. How to earn and spend KIN? What kinds of experiences will KIN be used for? KIC plans to replicate the WeChat experience, where customers interact with brands through the messenger. Companies have already created chatbots for Facebook Messenger and other messengers, for example, and chatbot engagement is famously high, especially among younger demographics. Put simply, younger people prefer to shop through chatbots compared to conventional shopping websites. With that in mind, KIC would allow users to earn the currency by watching advertisements or by interacting with chatbots created by brands and publishers. Alternatively, companies could reward users with KIN in exchange for posting about them or interacting with an experience. Then users could spend their KIN through the chatbot, say by buying products and services, through the company or through tipping. For more information, you can visit kin.kic.com. So thanks for tuning in, and be sure to join our Alpha Investors email list. That's alphainvestors.club. Stay tuned for our next review.